Hello, welcome to RTC TV4. My name is Riley Hughes, and I'm here in cast and getting ready for an exciting evening of high school soccer. It is August 30th, 2016, and tonight's matchup is between the Rochester Zebras and the Caston Comets. We are about to get everything started here as we prepare for the kickoff.
Good evening, welcome to Caston High School for tonight's varsity soccer match. Tonight, the Rochester Zebras come to Caston High School. Now for your starting lineup. First for Rochester High School. Number 0, Dalton Heisman. Number 1, Trey Adley. Number 2, Garrett Etchison. Number 3, Jared Adley. Number 4, Wyatt Hastings. Number 6, Killian Bailey. Number 7, Wyatt Bright. Number 8, Matt Pickens. Number 9, Will Thawne. Number 11, Dawson Bauer. And number 12, Zane Duff. Rochester is coached by Trevor Brown. Now the starting lineups for the Caston Comets. Number 1, Ryan Doan. Number 2, Wyatt Brummett. Number 3, Luis Henderson. Number 4, Luke Lau. Number 5, Zach Ruby. Number 6, Xander Henderson. Number 7, Carlos Lorza Rios. Number 10, Noah Hadashell. Number 13, Levi Lau. Number 14, Brian Hernandez. And number 00, Noah Colvin. Our officials tonight are Dave Stradlin, Paul Williams, and Larry Doan. If everyone would please rise and remove your hats to the play of our national anthem.
We're about to get everything started off here as we approach for the kickoff. Caston making some good plays here, trying to keep it as far away from the Zebras as possible. Caston throws it in. Zebras get it back. And Caston comes back, and here are the Zebras. Number 8 making some good plays. Passes it to number 6 as Caston, number 6, gets it and passes it 13 into 5. Now number 7 has it and goes to number 6. Caston now regains control of the ball and is now over to the Zebras. Back to the Caston.
wonderful.
Let's go, White!
The Rochester Zebras in their past games has beaten Whitco 4-0 in their last conference. And another game, number 9, Will Tone, was the player of the game versus LaVille when they won the match 3-2. In the very first game of soccer, they tied with Wabash 1-1. Keston makes a great save, getting them closer to our goal. As we get back into the game, Keston takes it, trying to make it to their other players so they can get themselves a goal. Keston throws it in. Giving it to the Zebras as they get it out. Comes Will, taking control of the ball, passing it to number 7. As Will does not gain control of that last ball, it goes back to number 12. On to 13, Keston. Keston has scored a goal. Keston has just scored their first goal of the night, leaving them to a good start. Keston has lost their career opening to Culver by a score of 9-0. They also lost to Manchester, Tippy Valley, and Peru, and looking forward to their first win of their season against the Zebras. They are really close to the goal for the Zebras. As Will Tone takes control of the ball, is quickly taken back by Keston and brought back to the Zebras.
Come on,
The Zebras quickly gained control of the ball that was thrown in. The goalie takes it, preventing Zebras to have a chance to goal. Number 6 attempted to make a goal. The goalie has stopped it. Dawson takes control of the ball. He passes it to 6 and on to 17. Number 6 takes control of the ball, passes it to Will, hoping he can score a goal, but he does not, sadly. Number 6 takes control again, passing it to 7, hoping to gain control, as he does. As they attempt to get it in, they do not. Will Tone has it far into Kasten territory. It is saved by the goalie. Here's the throw with a kick. Zebras now have the ball, attempting to score a goal. As they let it go out of bounds, number 8 gets to throw back in. Kasten actually has the ball as number 1 goes to throw it in. Zebras quickly take control of the ball as it is now passed to number 6. Hoping to get it close to number 17 as they try to score that goal. The Comets now are bringing it into Zebra territory. The Zebras quickly regain the ball. bringing it in deep into Comet territory. Their goalie now attempts kick. It is up and over to Comet's number 5, who is now Zebra's number 7.
Go,
it is back to the Comets. And now the Zebras. Number 6 has the ball as it is quickly lost control of it. Number 17 now has it as they are deep in Comet's territory. Goalie saves the ball, preventing the Zebras to score a goal. It is now deep in Zebra territory, as it is quickly kicked back to the Comets. Zebras quickly take over, pushing it deep into Comets territory. As the Zebras goalie, Dalton Heisman, getting a little antsy, he knows that the Zebras have to score a goal or risk losing the game. As it is given to number 6 without thought. Number 8 quickly goes to throw it again. Here's the kick. Brought deep into Caston's territory, Zebras throw it to one of their teams as it is now out by the Caston. Here's a throw.
Good job.
Quickly blocked by number 5, Caston. Number 7 quickly saves it from leaving in Comet's territory. As the Comets bring it back into center ground. Number 8 for the throw. Sorry about that. Still a little sick.
Oh my gosh.
go, White. I got him.
Kasten goes for the throw. Quickly retrieved by number 3. Number 12 making a great kick, bring it back into Comet's territory. As it is now in center ground, number 12 brings it back into Comet territory, bringing it out of the field. In the throw. Number 6 now has the ball, and it is now out. As there is multiple substitutions for the Zebras, number 16 now has the ball. Back in center territory, number 20 gained somewhat control of the ball, going to number 1. Number 6, now number 2 has a great, and the Zebras have scored their goal, making this a tied game. Home 1, Zebras 1. Brought into center territory. Kasten's number 4 has the kick. His number 11 makes it around multiple Zebras. Number 4 quickly brings it back. Casting number 1 as she throws. Back to number 5 and into Zebra territory. They bring it to the center. Casting takes control. Number 4 goes for a deep kick, giving it to number 20. Comments for the throw. Bringing it near the center, giving him time to gain control. It is now given to number 11, Kasten, taken by Dalton Heishman. Casting for the kick. Brought back into the center. Number 2 gains control of the ball, passing it quickly back to number 6. Now into number one, Caston. It is now in the center. It's number 16 kicks it to number 5. Caston, number 3, has stopped him from gaining control. Number 10 now owns control of the ball. Going to the goalie. As he grabs it for the kick. Up high, but not far. Into the bleachers. Number 16 goes for the throw. As that second ball almost goes back into the bleachers, number 16 throws. Brought over to number 20 for Zebras. Fourteen owns the ball for the throw. Blocked by number 00. The goalie has stopped the ball. Kick. Brought to Zebras number 12 as they bring it back into Comet territory. The Comets are really hoping that they could win this game for their first win for the season. Number 4 has control of the ball, bringing it close to the goal. Hopefully Dalton Heishman will stop it. Has the ball. As he readjusts position for the throw, number 11 takes control, bounces it back out of bounds. Number 16 for the throw, right over to number 20. As it is quickly now the Zebras. The Comets take control. And they are bringing it deep into Zebra territory. Hopefully the Zebras will regain some control, preventing them from scoring another goal. As it is brought back into the center, Will Tone has decent control, and it is now the Comets' ball. Number 5 for the Comets has the ball. It is passed down quickly to number 8 and on to 6. As they try to regain some control, number 12 comes in, bringing it into Comet territory. Getting it closer and closer to the goal. Will he make it? Stopped by the goalie. This goes for the kick. Number 4 has kicked it deep into Comet territory. as it is out and now given to number 16. 20, runs control, now passed over to 7. As he tries for the goal, it has missed, and the goalie is now given a separate ball. As he adjusts it for the kick. Given to number 16, like a present on Christmas Day, it is now the Rochesters. Brought back to Caston, now the Rochesters. As the goalie quickly regains control, he throws it to number 5. Passing it back to 1, giving it close to number 11. Number 3 for the throw. Number 1 for the throw, Caston. As we make some real quick adjustments. Number 1 for the throw. Quickly given to 13, then by number 9, bringing it into the center. Will quickly gains control of the ball, pass it over to number 6, and back to Will as he gets closer to the goal. Number 20 owns control. It is now back to Caston. Will hopefully wanting to take it from them. Number 7 takes good control, bringing it into Zebra's deep territory. Number 8, Caston for the throw. Number 11 gains control, giving it to number 13 as he goes for a goal. Dalton Heishman with the jump stop. Knowing that would not go in, but he is not risking it, stops the ball. Number 9 gains control of the ball as it is passed to number 8, now back to number 6, and now 3 in the center. Brought to the center is Zebra's ball, now Caston's. For the kick. Quickly given to Will, and back to number 6. As they get close to the goal, stopped multiple times by Caston. As the Zebras hoping to make that goal, have not succeeded. Kick.
Go, 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 go!
Zebras gain control, kicking it back into the center, bringing it into Comet territory. Number 7, owning control. Now, Zebras, number 7. 17. With help with number 9, Will Tone scored a goal. Home 1, Zebras 2.
Goal by Rochester makes the score 2-1, Zebras.
Will for the kick.
And Lightning, but he has a good speaker.
Brant?
Yeah, it's Brant.
Goal makes the score 2-1, Zebras.
For the kick, bring it to number 10, Kasten. As they try to figure out a good way to kick the ball, to bring it over to Zeros, they kick it into the center. Number 4 quickly brings it back, and it is now brought over to the center. Mr. Brown kicking the ball, giving it back to the Zebras. Shout out to Coach Brown. As an amazing teacher and amazing coach. As Zebras have the ball, this was out. Number 6 takes control. As number 2 scores a goal, making it home 1, guess 3.
Goal by Rochester makes the score 3-1, Zebras.
Looking for a good game for the Zebras right now, but it is only the very beginning. 7 minutes. A little over 7 minutes left on the clock. The first period. As the Kasten bring it over into Zebra territory, the Zebras quickly and swiftly bring it back into the center. Will owns control as he slips, but comes back and passes it to number 6. Number 4, the Zebras, have the ball. As Will gains control of the ball for the Zebras, or somewhat control, it is now staying in the center. Given to number 12, quickly passed over to the Comets. Deep into Kasten territory, number 6 tries to gain control, but is given to number 12, Zebras. Number 6, Kasten, brings it into the center of the field. Hoping to kick it to number 4. It is now brought back to 12. As Will tries to... Some technical difficulties going on here. But we are fine. Hopefully you are now all awake watching this game. More difficulties. And more difficulties. So sorry about the difficulties, ladies and gentlemen. It's Caston's number 7. Gets down and dirty. Brings it into the center. That's number 7. Gains control of the ball. Number 9 and number 2 struggling over the ball. It is out by Will. Having cast in a throw. Number 12 passes it to number 9, hoping to gain control. Number 11 pushes over member of the Zebras. It is now quickly given to the Zebras, number 7. Four minutes left. Brought into the center. Zebras gain control. It is now quickly taken over by number 7. Caston passed over to number 11. For the kick, as they kick it out of bounds to protect them from a goal. As number 4 holds the ball, getting ready for a kick. Arena high into the air. As Dalton Heisman quickly takes the ball, saving it from the Caston's going. Here's kick.
Huh?
It's okay, I love Lexi. Love her more than I love you.
I love you too.
As Rochester takes control of the ball, bringing it over into Caston's area.
Yes, it is.
Number 2, Caston throws. And quickly given to number 5. Brought back into the center. And quickly brought out of the center and into Caston territory by number 4. Brought into the center. Kick deep into Zebra territory. Zebras hopefully regain control of the ball. Number 6 now with the throw. Given to number 4. As Dalton Heisman. Oh, number 4 is given the ball. Here's the kick. Throw. And it is quickly brought in as it is brought out. Number 6 owns control. Oh, The Zebras have been on a good win streak right now, winning 2 out of 3 games. And as Caston quickly scores a goal before period one ends, it is now 2-3. Zebras kick, bringing it to number 6, the Zebras area. Number 7, as he messes up and gets it to number 6, Caston bringing it deep into Zebras area. Will takes control, giving it to number 6, bringing it back into the center. Brought back into the Zebras area. Number 7 quickly gains control and passes it to number 6, which brings it over to 8. Brought into Caston territory. Almost scored a goal. Double 0 goes for the throw. Nope, my bad. The kick. Here's the kick. Given to number 14. As he passes it back to number 1, kicking it into the center. Bounce off one of the Zebras' head, number 3, given to number 7, and over to number 6. Double 0 prevents them from scoring a goal, but gets it out of field. As it is deep into Caston territory, Zebras hope to keep it in there as it is quickly brought into the center. Brought back into Caston territory, number 6 owns control, giving it to number 7, slightly missing the goal. Double 0, going for the kick. Given to number 4, which is brought over to number 10, and quickly taken over by number 7 as the goalie takes control. Kick. Trey quickly hits it back into territory and hits it back again, giving it to number 7 in the center. Six almost gains control, but is quickly taken over by Dawson, which is passed over to number 3. Number 4, from Caston, takes control as it is brought into the center. Passed over to number 5, Caston, as it is getting into deep Zebra territory. Number 12 quickly takes over as he goes and attempts to bring it back into the center or into Caston territory. Number 11, Dawson, owns control. Quickly brought over to number 8 as he attempts to bring it over to number 11. Caston takes over and brings it back into the center. Pass it over 10. Caston. Dawson tries to take control 2 times. They are a little too quick for him. As they bring it deep into Zebra territory, Caston passes it to nobody. It is quickly the Zebras brought back into the middle. Seven owns control. Seven fights number 7 for the ball. As it is now Caston's ball. Number 7. Number 7. Here's the kick. Brought deep into zebra territory, but quickly given to number 12 as he brings it into the center. Kicking it out. As long as he keeps it away from the zebra's goal, this game will be in the bag. Brought in as number 5 and number 12 fight for the ball. As a substitution comes in, 8 for 16. Number 12 owns the ball. Throw to Dawson, which is quickly overtaken by Will and passed over to number 16. Scoring is the Zebras with 34 minutes and 43 seconds on the clock. Home to guest number 4. Zebras point. Brought into the center. Number 4 takes control along with number 6. As they try to think of a plan to get it over into the Zebras territory, quickly brought over to number 4, and now to 14. And Trey takes over, so does number 7. Pass it over to number 6. As Will tries and it succeeds to gain control of the ball. With your monsters. Number 1 quickly brings it into the center. Quickly over to number 4, Kasten, which is blocked by number 3, bringing it back into the center. As number 7 takes it away from number 13. And it is now into Kasten territory. Will, with a headbutt, double headbutt, almost a triple, but Will makes it so he doesn't get a headbutt. Sadly. Could have been a triple. Brought over to number 6 as number 6 misses it, and so does number 2. Is brought over into Kasten territory. Will Tone almost gains control of the ball as it is quickly brought over to number 10, center Kasten. Number 6 owns control of the ball as he kicks to the side of number 5, who quickly gains control of the ball almost as it goes out. It is now Zebra's ball. Kasten's ball, my bad. Deep into zebra territory. Kicked into the bleachers. Given to number 12. Luckily, there are no casualties. For the throw. Number 6 taking control of the ball as it is quickly. Oh! Goal for the Zebras at the 32-minute mark. Kasten 2, Zebras 5. Zebras game. Right here. Brought into the center. Number 4 and number 6 own control. Number 6's ball. Passing it back to number 10. As Zebra's number 11 tries to take control. As number 6 trips over number 1, it is quickly the Zebra's ball. One headbutt. Hit by the shoulder. Number 16, it is now Kasten's ball. Here's the kick. Trey gains control of the ball as it is quickly passed over to Kasten. It is now out. Zebra's ball. Here's the throw. Number 20 gains control. Quickly to number 6. Quickly back to number 20. Number 2, Zebras, gain control and is brought back to number 20. As he headbutts it. Bringing it deep into Kasten territory. Brought into number 1 as she kicks it back to the center. Trey, hoping to gain control of the ball. Trying to take away from number 4, Kasten. Number 17 owns control of the ball, Zebras, as he quickly brings it into the goaling area. Hoping to save it. Double 0. Goalie now has the ball. And here's the kick. Mr. Brown again kicks it. It's a shame he isn't on the team. Number 1 throws it. Brought over to 14 quickly and efficiently. Number 1 owns the ball again. Here's the throw. Down into Zebra territory. Number 4, number 3 fights over the ball as number 1 quickly brings it out. Number 1 owns the ball. Kasten. With almost 29 minutes on the board. Zebras in the lead, 2-5. Number 12, Zebras owns the ball. Nearly taken over by number 6, as it is now Kasten's ball. Here's the kick. 1 headbutt. 2 headbutt. As that could have been a triple. Brought into the center. Number 2, Zebra's own control as he kicks it deep. As Dawson hopefully scores a goal right here. Now some quick substitutions comes in. Number 7 for number 6. And number 5 for number 2. Goalie's ball. Here's the kick. Quickly brought over to number 5, which is over to number 11. And now brought into the center by Kasten's number 6. Number 4 now owns the ball, Kasten. Which Trey takes over. Prevents them from scoring a goal. Number 7 in the center. Bringing it over into Zebra's territory. As it is now out of bounds. Kasten's ball. Number 6 for the throw. Given to number 4. Brought back into the bleachers for the third time. For the throw. Brought into the center by the Zebras. And it is slightly into the casting area as Dawson headbutts the ball, bringing it out of bounds. Number 9 for the throw. Kasten's ball for the throw.
What more of a push do you need than that?
Is now Kasten's ball again. Throw. Now Kasten's ball again for the throw for the third time. Number 4 for the throw. Number 20, Zebra is now on the ball. As Chaz Nelson, number 5, gains control. Taking it deep into Zebra territory. Minutes and 30 seconds left on the clock. Some quick substitutions. 1 for 10, Zebras. 4 and 5 go out as number 11 and 8 come in for casting. Number 12 for the throw. Deep into Zebra territory. Number 20 for the throw. Brought it near to the goal, but quickly saved by Kasten. Dawson headbutts the ball, giving 16 a chance to take control. Kicks as they almost score a goal, but the goalie stops. 24 minutes left on the clock. As 5 substitutions comes in, 20, 10, 16, 12, and 11 come out. Number 2, number 4, number 9, number 8 come in. I think that was 4 substitutions, my bad. Goes for the kick. Goalie saves it from possibly scoring. Will he do it again? He does. As he hits it high in the air. Zebra's ball. Here's the kick. Minutes and 35 seconds on the clock. Goalie's kick. Brought over to number 6, which is taken over by number 13. Brought over to number 12, Zebras. 13's ball. Kasten brought over back to number 12. So number 11 makes a jump and falls. It is now Zebras' ball. 12 for the kick. Deep into territory as the goalie takes over. Here's the kick. Mr. Brown holds the ball as he gives it to number 1, Kasten. Substitution, 5 for 6, Kasten. Here's the throw. As it is quickly brought into Kasten territory. Double zero takes control. Kicks it back into the center. Chaz Nelson hoping to take control of the ball. Number six attempts to score a goal. Far distance, but is stopped by the goalie. Brought into the center, number five takes control as it is given to the other number five. And quickly back to five. Two fives are fighting over the ball. Number seven owns the ball, Rochester. As Will Tone, hopefully he could score a goal here. Quickly passes it to number seven as it is stopped by number one, Kasten. Number seven, deep in Kasten's area, gives it to number eight. Giving it to number nine, which is back to number six. As he just got a field goal and is now in the corn. Sorry to say, but that is the wrong sport. Almost 20 minutes left on the clock. As Will almost gains control of the ball, is taken over by number 10, Kasten. As he trips, quickly Will brings it over to number 10. Brought over as Zebras just scored themselves a goal, number two. As Kasten has 2 points and Zebras have six. Zebras game. Dalton Heisman doing some victory jumps over there. Minutes 25 seconds on the clock. Quickly brought into Zebra's possession, number two struggles to take control over all the Kasten players. Number one Kasten kicks it over to number one Zebras, which brings it over to number six, brought over to number two, number three, Zebras, as they continue to search for the ball that has landed in the field. I believe they're getting close to the ball, and as they find it, give that man a round of applause. We all know how hard it is to find something in a cornfield. Here's the kick. As the goalie takes control of the ball. Here's a throw. Number 14 brings it near the center. Bring it to Zebra territory. Given to number four near Kasten territory. As he kicks it over to Chaz Nelson, number five. Kicking it to number six. Giving it to near Will Tone as the goalie takes control of the ball. Here's the kick. Number 14 takes control. Quickly pass to number one. On to number three, Zebras. Number 14, Kasten takes control. It is quickly bounced out. It is now Zebra's ball. Number eight goes for the throw. Here's the throw. Oh, having some second thoughts. Here's the throw. Brought over to Dawson, which is brought over quickly to number eight. Passed over to number seven, as Caston takes control. 10 Caston takes control in the center of the field. As number 8 takes control and passes it over to number 12, Zebras. He is surrounded by 2 Caston players as he quickly brings it over. As it is now Zebra's ball. As he goes for the kick. Quickly brought over to cast in number 14 as he brings him back into the center. Number 10 takes control, Caston. Passed it to number 14. Surrounded by numbers 7 and 6. As he slips and falls. As it is now Caston's ball. Almost 16 minutes left on the clock. Number 10, Caston takes control. Bringing it over into Zebra territory. Number 14 now owns the ball. As the ground may be slippery from the recent rain. Number 13, Caston passes it to number 14.
I was getting buried with that thing. I'm getting buried in my car with that.
Seven tries to make a goal as Dalton Heichman saves it. Here's the throw. Button over to Zebra's number 8 in the center as he passes it over to Dawson as it is now Zebra's ball. Substitution on the play. 10 for 5. And 7 for 20. Here's the throw. Quickly brought out again as number 20 goes for the throw. Zebras. Deep into Caston territory. Caston quickly regains control as the Zebras almost take control as the Zebras score another goal. Home to Zebras 7. Dalton doing more celebratory jumps. Don't worry, Dalton, I would be doing the exact same. 14 minutes, 10 seconds left on the clock. Number 5, Caston takes control of the ball in the center as he passes it to number 14, surrounded by 8 and 6 Zebras, along with number 2 and number 11. He's all alone. As he tries to get around number 8, he succeeds, passing it over to number 10, which is quickly taken over by number 1 Zebras, which is brought over to number 8, which is also over to number 6, giving it to number 2. Number 6 now owns control of the ball. Quickly, number 2 takes control as he goes for a goal by passing it to number 10, hoping he could score. It is now Caston's ball. Sorry if I spoke a little fast and no one could understand me. Almost 13 minutes left on the clock. Goalie kicks, bringing it near the center of the field as number 6 headbutts it, giving it to number 11, Zebras, as it is passed to number 7, which gives it to number 13, which brings it to number 11, Caston, bringing it into Zebra territory. Zebras now control the ball as he goes for the throw to number 12, which is right close to him. Pass over to Dawson, which brings it over to number 6. As he tries to pass it to number 2, Kasten, number 14, takes control. As he passes it to number 10, Kasten, Rochester Zebras, number 10, takes control. As Kasten, number 10, takes control. 10 and 10 are fighting over the ball as 10 passes it to number 13, Kasten, as 10 and 10 continue to fight over the ball. Caleb, Rochester 10, tries to take control of the ball as it is now Kasten's ball. Kasten, number 11, going for the kick. Caleb jumps up and bounces it off his head, giving it to number 6, bringing it to the center, giving it to number 2. Number 8 holds control of the ball, Zebras on Kasten territory, quickly giving it to number 6. Which is quickly taken over by number 11, Kasten, as Caleb comes over trying to take the ball as we have 11 minutes left on the board. 12 takes control, bringing it near Kasten area as Dawson takes control, deep into Kasten area. Kasten owns the ball, bringing it into the center, while number 12 fights for the ball, bringing it out of bounds. It is now Zebra's ball. Quick substitutions, 5 for 12, Zebra's. Chaz Nelson goes for the throw. Is quickly brought into the center as number 8 and number 1 fights for the ball. Number 8 continues to gain control as it is quickly brought out of bounds. Number 8 for the throw, quickly giving it to number 1 Zebras as it is now number 8 Zebras. Number 20 owns the ball, bringing it back into the center. As number 6 takes control into Kasten territory as he runs, getting closer and closer to the goal. He goes and he scores another goal. Zebras have 8 as Kasten has 2. 9 minutes, 21 seconds left on the clock. Kasten still has a chance to gain 6 more goals. Number 8 takes control of the ball in Kasten territory, quickly taken over by Will. Number 9 brought over to number 6 as it is deep into Kasten territory. The goalie takes control as he kicks, brought over to number 20 Zebras in the center. Number 6 passes it. Number 20 passes it to number 6 as he passes it back to number 20, which passes it to 10 as the cast takes control. Zebras now take control. Chaz Nelson, my bad, takes control as he goes to throw it in. Will Tone struggling to keep control of the ball as he kicks it. Out. It is now goalie's ball, Kasten. Kick. Head but once. As Rochester continues to take it over, as Rochester scores another goal. Home 2, Rochester 9, with 8 minutes left on the clock. It is brought into Caston territory. Number 10, Caleb, takes control of the ball, bringing it closer to the goal as he goes to score a goal, 00, grabs hold of the ball. Here's the kick, kicked up high. As it is now Rochester's ball. Number 5 goes for the throw. Number 13, Caston, quickly stops it, but accidentally brings it out. Number 6 goes for the throw. Quickly given to number 7. Caleb owns control. As he struggles to take control, Caston passes it over to number 9, bringing it back into the center. Number 7, Caston, in the center, tries to take control as Caleb. Number 10, Rochester, takes control. It's Rochester, number 20. Number 7, Caston, owns control of the ball, bringing it into deep zebra territory, as it is now out Rochester's ball. 6 minutes, 40 seconds left on the clock. He goes for the throw. Quickly given to number 18, Caston. Brought over to number 5, Chaz. It is now in Caston territory as Will Tone takes control of the ball as he goes for the goal, and he scores. Will Tone with the score. As Caston has 2, the guests have 10, 6 minutes, 11 seconds on the clock. Rochester Zebra is on fire. Hopefully, we can keep that winning streak going.
I want it to be a little longer. Maybe another inch. I know, but I still have these hairs up here. But they were
baby. Number 13, Caston owns the ball as Caleb tries to take control over the ball. Chaz Nelson takes the ball, passes it to number 6, giving it to number 10, Caleb, who has a perfect score right here. Oh, he has not scored. Quickly taken over by number 7, Caston. Few substitutions for the Zebras. Number 4 kicks it, hoping that Zebras can make a goal. Number 20 gains control. As it is close, scoring a goal. Five minutes left on the clock.
I'm about ready to cry.
Goalie kicks it, giving it to number 20, Zebras, which is giving it to number 16, Zebras, bringing it to number 19, Caston, as he kicks it out. It is now Zebras' ball. Number 20 goes for the throw. As the goalie takes control of the ball as he throws it to number 9, who is wide open. Number 5 takes control, giving it to number 10, brought over to number 5. It's number 9, Will, goes to make a score. Goalie takes over. Here's the kick. Brought over to number 5, Zebras. Caleb, avoiding as many casting members as possible, passes it to number 2, which passes it to number 20, which passes it back to number 2, which is kicked out by Kasten. Zebra's ball.
There was only
3 minutes, 30 seconds left on the clock. Goes for the throw. Number 7, Kasten owns the ball. As the goalie struggled to take control of the ball, he eventually does take it over. Goalie's ball for the kick. It is brought out. Zebra's ball. As Dawson struggles taking control of the ball, score a goal, is now out, Zebra's ball. Zebra for the throw. As the goalie hits it literally away from the goal. Kasten brings it over across the field. As number 2, Zebras, has control, giving it to number 7, brings it to number 1, Zebras. As number 2 takes control. Two minutes left on the clock. As the Zebras try to make another goal, the goalie quickly stops it. Number 20 goes for throw, getting it to number 2, hoping that they can score last minute goal. As it is kicked out of bounds, it is Zebra's ball. 1 minute left on the clock.
Now, fourth,
fifth
degree
blackout. Master Castle. As the goalie avoids the Zebras scoring a goal by punching it out of the air. Seconds left on the clock.
Hurry up, boy! It's only like held me up because I was just so stiff and shaking and I hit both.
As the goalie goes for the kick with 10 more seconds left on the clock. This is Aaron heading down to the last final seconds of the game. As this is the end of the game, Rochester has won 10-2. Thank you for tuning in to RTC TV4. Visit our website at www.rtc4.com for more videos. Once again, I'm Riley Hughes, and we will see you next time.